First impression? On holiday relaxing? Or simply lucky to be doing what I want to do? Right here, right now. But first impressions rarely give you the whole picture. You have to look at the person behind them. And as a professional, whose job it is to understand, prevent, and relieve psychologically based distress, I know this better than most. That when you meet someone for the first time, how they are is not always how they have been, or indeed how they will be in the future. And the future is very much what I'm thinking about. The future of possibilities and diversity, where I can work across a range of conditions, or take the opportunity to specialise if I want. To go where I want to go, to push myself as hard as I want to.